In this morning's For Your Family, we want to take you out to Naperville, where a popular family destination is celebrating a major milestone. For 25 years, DuPage Children's Museum has been drawing visitors not just from DuPage, but from 60 counties throughout Illinois. And it all started with two suburban grandmothers with a dream.
If you can capture the sounds of imagination, this might be it. At DuPage Children's Museum, learning comes naturally, and for 25 years, their mission has stayed the same.
It was to stimulate curiosity, creativity, thinking, and problem-solving skills in young children.
An award-winning museum with humble beginnings, founded by two suburban grandmothers who were also early childhood educators.
They really felt as grandparents they were at a time in their life and aware of and able to improve early learning opportunities out here in the western suburbs. So they started a children's museum.
Despite being told how difficult it would be, in 1987, Louise Beam and Dorothy Carpenter started the museum by taking traveling exhibits around in a station wagon.
They went from different places in the county to other government buildings. They quickly attracted a following.
After a few more stops, a pilot museum debuted in Wheaton in 1992. Nearly 10 years later, the permanent location opened in Naperville, today serving more than 300,000 visitors every year.
To the little kids who come here, this feels like just one big indoor playground, but actually everything they touch here is designed to help them learn and grow.
We have a great process for developing exhibits. We start by interviewing children. We know that children are going to play. Then they're motivated to play, they're motivated, and in that playing, they're going to be discovering.
From water to bubbles to blocks, children discover on their own how math, science, and art intersect. And that learning happens with little fanfare, just as the founders intended.
One of my favorite stories was a kid who was sawing in the construction house, and someone came up and said, "What are you making?" And he looked at her like she was crazy and said, "Two pieces."
There you go. He was turning from, you know, one piece into two pieces, simple as that. Well, to help celebrate their anniversary, the museum launched a campaign to raise awareness of the importance of math, art, science for kids, or MASK for short. So take a look at this. More than 100 celebrities signed masks to be auctioned off. This one is from Halle Berry. Tom Hanks signed a mask as well. There is one from the Blackhawks and many, many more celebrities. All the money raised will go to benefit the programs at the museum. And check this one out. Yeah, this one is signed by your favorite morning show team.
Love it.
The signatures right there, yeah. Well, we signed the mask, but the artwork is from Sue Skolansky of Wilmette. She says she was inspired by the design because she watches us every morning with her cup of coffee. So she designed that for our mask. We signed it. Anybody can bid on these masks. We will have a link on our website at abc7chicago.com. I'll post more masks for you to see. As I said, there are more than 100. I'll post those on my Facebook page for you so you can follow me and check it out there.